So yeah, I think it's almost about that time to start making more as a more of an initiative as a person that streams on this channel to make more clip-worthy slash moments, but also just to remember to make more clips and highlights. I have a very bad habit of not making clips. I need to do more of that. Just as a streamer, I can only do the whole clip button thing. And I can't make custom clips, kind of like you guys can. So I can't, like, well-time a clip or anything like that. But, it's really nice that, at least Twitch has this built-in feature to where you can make your clips into, like, YouTube shorts and things like that. Which is greatly appreciated. Right. I think I totally passed where I wanted to go. Ah, there it is. Also, I hear him. Oh. See, I'm kind of wondering if the environment changes over time, if you defeat certain, like, certain little dude, you know, big guys or something like that. Because they have these roots and everything, and I'm kind of wondering if Kimono's kind of doing that. Excuse me. I think this is where I'm probably going to be putting a camp, right? Yeah, because I wanted a camp in kind of northeast or northwest. So I'll upgrade this one too. Hopefully I don't need any materials that I've been plopping down though. What? Why can I build that? Can I only build two camps in one go? Oh, just not powerful enough. Not in this area. So I can't build a camp here because there's just not enough. So wait, do I only need... I'm missing 9. So if I do want a camp here... Oh, there's nothing that, Oh, I don't think I'll ever have a camp here then. So I can't strategically place a camp here. Well, that fucking sucks. Well, what could it build? It looks like it's mostly things like, I don't know, a sign. Stuff like that. I don't know. Right. So that's the tavern runes. So I'm going to go over here and see what's up here. Maybe sap scourges. I don't think I've been up here yet. Maybe I have. Oh. I'm not too familiar with all the locations and routes and stuff like that. It's a broken bridge here too. be very interesting if, like, some of these, like, I want to know what this area is. It's a big tree area. Alright. Time to find out if I can pet these. I can't pet them? Fine. Oh, it kind of looks like a, you know, like a spring resort. So this is the Great Sakura. Damn, it's a fucking huge tree, dude.
That's a huge motherfucker.
Wanted to see where this goes. Oh, construct well. Yeah. Definitely do that. Oh, hey. Does it smell like tangerines in here, or is it just me? Hopefully there wasn't a little thing I need activated here. There isn't, but there is one particularly right there. So if I can pinpoint it. Ah, up there. Figure out if we can build a little camp there. Okay, I need to build a, probably a three stacker. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, it works. That's one for the buck, spores.
That's 49. So I have a feeling you might not be strong enough to... It's missing one. So if I would upgrade this, what does it upgrade? Oh, cool. So I will be able to build a camp here eventually. Just need to upgrade it one more time. I need plum scent crystals for a lot of those. Here's something. Something's over there. Alright, I still want to go wherever this leads. Got enough core crystals to last us a lifetime. So yeah, still trying to find whatever this fort is. I don't know if it's gonna... Here's the thing though. I might be trying to make a weapon that I can't really make yet. Doesn't seem like there's anything in here. There's a cave right here, though, so... Let's see. Whoa, shit. Oh. Nice. 11 out of 50. Pick one. Not weed. Not weed. Small crystal ore. Oh, I've been here? Oh. Because I have. There is something right here. I wonder if the fort is over here. That'd be funny. Oh.
Wrong button. Wrong button. Who just went online? Oh. Good old Grape went online.
Yes, sir.
Do 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 do. Alrighty then. Oh, what's that structure right here? There might be a buddy in here. Or maybe lore. Lore it is. Hunting diary. So this is considered Cedar Path. Sucker clearing. This, I highly doubt it's gonna be a fort, but we'll double check. Wonder if the fort is even listed. And I need to actually just find it by visual contact. This is definitely not a fork, but hey, something. Increases the other ones. Sure. Oh, there's little buddy. Little buddy. Looks like it's gonna turn into a horror game soon. It's beautiful, but very dark. Oh, short well. Yeah, this area would be, I don't know. This area might not be good for, like, a... This has bamboo grove. River. There is still. Plains. Tree trunk camp. I'm trying to figure out if the fort would be here, though. Like inside this little town here. Or just the fort could be here, too. What's that? Oh, that's like one of those, those wells. Oh, no. Not sure. What I'm thinking of doing is placing a marker there, fast traveling back here. No, come on. Because there might be another campsite nearby. So hard. Travel. Make it so hard to select the thing you want to select. The more shit you build, the harder it is to select what you want to fucking select. Ah, yes, there is a day-night cycle. Kind of makes me wonder if there's going to be other are the big monsters. Travel on and on and on. Oh. This way. Oh shit, you can actually jump over that. What is this? Super ethereal looking. Oh, what a very unique little area. To get. Cool. What is this place? Burial ground. Oh boy. Let's go over here. Just trying to find as many little locations as I can. It's so weird. You can just kind of go through that area. Doesn't look like an area you can go through, but you totally can. You totally can. Ah, this is when you need a palico. Oops. Wrong series. That. Oh. Interesting. Can't harvest it. Whatever it is. Hey, little rat scourge. Or a ridge tail. Rat scourge. Yep. Okay. Ooh. Just one. All right. Reached my destination. Is there anything here? Doesn't look like it. It kind of looks like it. I don't know why it took me so far. So if I go this way, I'll clear out a little bit more of that fog of war. Oh, it's pretty high up here. Thank God there's no fall damage. Okay. I really don't know where this fort would be. I'm gonna assume it's one of these big areas. Like these big buildings. So I'm gonna go there first. Figure out where the little navigator wants me to go. It's like, please go down. I guess when I'm going down there, just don't go out. Don't do it in a sprint. That's why I can't wait to build more camps. Freaking traveling. That wouldn't really consider it a fort, but it is kind of like a big estate, so yeah, I don't know what this is, to be honest. Well, I guess I needed that. Yeah, because I've been through here before. This is where we felt that one scourge tail. Thing is, there wouldn't be any ore here. Crystals. That I know of. Oh, shit. Cool. It's a way to go around the tree. Is there a way? What? Okay, I can grab on any surface. I need to remember that. Just don't have a lot of stamina. pretty much for certain thinking this is not what I was thinking about. Oh.
Ice.
Well, I kind of searched this area. Pretty safe to say, just not it. Guess my next best bet is just to establish this area. I'm gonna have to fast travel here though. Is that a Subscourge? Yeah, get the hell out of here. And of course I have to pass it, so. Hey, as long as you don't get aggro on me, we're all good. I have no need to hunt a Subscourge right now. Oh, can we not claim this one? Oh no, we can. This is barely. Oh. Plumpson crystal. Oh, okay. Fine. Can't establish that one. Not yet, anyway. Pretty sure this is not the area, though. Oh, wait, creatures, materials? Can we actually see what kind of material, though? It kind of is pointless if you can't specify, like, what the material is. You can't specify the material. Is there a way to, like, add creatures, smoke kimono? Materials, ingredients, talismans. Documents, all that stuff. Ah, here we go. I was wondering, there's a little bit more detail about certain kimono.